Hi, I'm Eddie from Kingdom Eye Vintage Music of Ohio. And you're going to start seeing violas coming on, trickling into the scene. We're going to start with a big opener. We have a 1905, it's guessed to be between 1905 and 1910. It's a viola labeled Nicholas Amadis, Fecit Cremona. 1617 or something like that on the label. There's a factory maker label in there. And it's, you know, over 100 years old. And it's an exquisite viola. It really is. It's the Amati style. Very, very nice woods. And very nice zebra flaming up to, from the scroll down through the neck. And, you know, it's moderately flamed throughout the rest of the instrument. Very nice spruce. Really, really hand-picked woods that they used in that era. And, you know, very nice sounding viola. Comes in a case. It's a beautiful old case, ostensibly the original. Very nice case. And we're throwing in a brand new Vingo advanced bow. It needs to be rosined up, but it's said to be a good viola bow. Just add some rosin and get it worked up. And you got a nice viola set here. So, I mean, you know, it really is exquisite. I think it's probably the best we've got to offer as far as violas go, even though we have others that will be good. Be confident in your bids. Keep this one. Get this one if you can. And good luck bidding, and thanks.